Hey guys, welcome back. In this video, I'm going to show you the stock exhaust of a Porsche 997 and how it performs against Sol Performance's valved exhaust system. Hey you guys, so it's the Friday night, the night before Mario and I are going to be making the second part of the exhaust video, and as you can see from behind me, it's not looking good. There's been a little bit of a change overnight. Last night as I was going to bed, the snow started to fall. Today, thankfully, we've had a bit of sun here in the frigid north, and let's check out and see what it looks like. I can't say it's ideal driving weather, but it's a lot better than it was last night. The sun's out, most people have shoveled, my neighbor not so much. I certainly was out this morning shoveling, maybe put down a little bit too much salt, but I have slipped on this driveway a couple of times, so I don't want to do that again. Anyway, Mario is on his way over. I've got my gear ready to go, and we are ready to film. I'm really excited to see how these exhausts stack up against each other. So let's go for it. We're gonna do some stationary shots. We're gonna be idling the cars. We're gonna be doing some engine startups, see what it sounds. On Mario's, we're gonna be doing two different takes for each shot, if that makes sense. So my exhaust just has one setting. You turn the engine on, it makes a noise. With Mario's and this Sol Performance exhaust, it has a valve. So on startup, the valve's closed. So we'll see what that sounds like against my stock. And then we're gonna start it up with the valve open, or at least if we're able to do that. If we're not, we'll start it up and then open the valve immediately and see what it sounds like idling. So that's one. They're gonna be side by side, and we're gonna be doing some revving. And then we're gonna be doing some driving. I'm not entirely sure how well the roads are away from my little part of the neighborhood. So we'll see what we can do. But super, super excited. One thing I will say is that Mario is gonna be doing all the driving today. So he has a different driving style than I do. I like to push the limit. Mario kind of like takes the limit, wipes his ass with it, sets it on fire, and then just tries to keep going. So that we've got a fair comparison, Mario's gonna be driving both cars. He's gonna be doing the revving, he's gonna be doing the idling, and he's gonna be doing the actual driving. Again, to try and make this comparison as apples to apples as possible. Anyway, that's it. Let's get on the road, see what it sounds like. Here it is. That deafening sound is Mario's car. Now, let's get my car started. Where's the key? There's the key. This is gonna be awesome. Now, can I get the car out without scraping? Lower lip spoiler. We'll see. So here we go. We're gonna go and try and find a relatively quiet place, pretty close to where I live, and take a few shots. So Mario had his Sol Performance exhaust installed at a shop in St. Louis Park, Minnesota, called Eurocharged. And a guy called AJ owns it, friend of Mario's. He's done work on Mario's car before. He was very kind to take some footage of the install. It sounded like, I think ultimately, if you're looking at this kind of exhaust system, there are other tools and systems you can put on which are very straightforward. You can kind of do it in an hour if you're on your own, that bolt on. This exhaust system is also relatively straightforward, but there is some wiring associated with the remotes. So I would recommend professional installation as opposed to doing it yourself, unless you are super confident with this kind of job. I personally wouldn't do it. Mario, having gone through it, is glad that he took it to a specialist like AJ's Eurocharged. So yeah, took 4 or 5 hours, I think, of work. During the whole process, Mike and the guys at Soul Performance were super helpful, answering any questions AJ might have had. So yeah, that's super cool. Mario got it done in a day, picked it up the next day, and here we are ready to get it tested. Let's see, well, let's hear what we can hear, see what we can see. We'll give it a go. Okay, so we just did the side by side comparison, and I won't. When Mario revved his engine with the valves open, I nearly shot myself. It is so loud. I mean, not like fighter jet loud, but it's definitely Cessna loud or some kind of airplane flying past your head, extremely low, kind of loud. Absolutely amazing. The difference, even with the valves closed, the difference between his car and my car, mine being the stock, it's just incredible. I'm really, really impressed and slightly terrified. Yeah, man. Oh, and good God, it's cold. So we're not gonna go crazy when we're driving around now. The temperature here in wonderful Minneapolis is 28 degrees Fahrenheit. For my Euro friends, what's that? Like -4, -5? Oh, and we've both got summer tires on, so we've gotta be careful. Wow, that was really cool, really, really cool. So I'd love for you guys to tell me what you think in the comments below. You know, Mario's, I mean, does the stock sound good for one? Does my car's stock exhaust sound good? For two, what about Mario's exhaust, the Soul Performance exhaust with the valves closed? And that's when the engine first starts up. What does that sound like to you? And then with the valves open, is that like, hail yeah, gimme some more? Or is that just too much and like, dude, no, or mate, no, whatever you want, mate or dude, let me know. I'd really like to see. All right, so we're gonna do some driving. Mario is following me. We've got a road which allows us to get up to about 65, and there usually isn't very much traffic, so hopefully we'll be good. Now I don't have the luxury of putting my windproof mic on the GoPro behind us. So I'm relying on GoPro Hero 6's wind cancelling technology. We'll see how it goes, but hopefully we should be able to at least hear something. So Mario is going to follow me first. I'm going to try and accelerate as fast as I can without sliding off the road, and then slow down and then give it a couple of revs. And then Mario's going to do the same. Mario's going to accelerate away from me, and his is the S, so he's faster than mine. He has the air intake, gives him a couple of horses. He also has a third-party air intake. He also has this new exhaust system. So he's probably going to pull away from me pretty quickly. And the way Mario drives, I imagine it'll be very quickly. So I'm going to try my best to keep up. But he's going to drive first with his valves closed, and then he's going to let it rip, open up the valves, and you'll see two comparisons, valves closed and valves open. So we are almost on the other side of my little neighborhood here in Dinky Town, Minnesota. I'm pretty excited. One last drive before the end of the summer. And I want to let this SUV get in front of me. All right. Oh, let's go, Mario. Oh my God, that was so much fun. There's my baby. Break my baby. That actually sounded pretty good. That pull away, stock exhaust. I mean, he wasn't flooring it, just regular driving. That actually sounded pretty good. Hey, Okay, so I don't know about you guys. I thought the stock exhaust actually sounded really nice then, but of course I would. It's my car and it's a 911, so it's always going to sound great. Having said that, I think the Sol Performance exhaust is really, really nice. What I like about the OEM exhaust is that it's really subtle. It's really subtle and it sounds really, really nice. What I love about the Sol Performance exhaust is that it's got that extra bit of grunt. Even with the valves closed, it sounds like a cup car. It really sounds like a race car. Thankfully, Mario didn't do anything to my pride and joy, so good job, Mario. So there you have it, guys. The comparison between the stock exhaust on my Porsche 997 first gen and Sol Performance products valved cup exhaust on Mario's 997 first gen. Let me know what you think. Overall, I think my 997s is really slick. It's got a little bit of a growl, but nothing obnoxious. When it goes by, you sort of turn your head because you want to see what's driving by you. Sol Performance, they've got a really nice product there. When Mario was driving by and the valves were closed, much throatier than mine, definitely gets your attention, but without being in your face. And man, when he went by with the valves open, it was like being at a track. Incredible sound, absolutely incredible sound. And when he first revved it up in the parking lot there, honestly, I nearly lost it. I nearly fell over, it surprised me. But just absolutely fantastic. I've really, really enjoyed making this video. I hope you've enjoyed watching it. A big thank you to Mario for being the guinea pig with the Sol Performance exhaust. I think he's happy now and he's gonna keep it. Thank you to AJ at Eurocharged for doing the install. And thank you to Mike and the guys at Sol Performance for providing the exhaust. I think it's worked out well for everybody. And for me, I get to make a fun video, so. This is probably the last video for the season. It's getting really cold here. My hands are still absolutely freezing after making this video. The car is going to get cleaned and put to bed this week. And that's it for another season. Thanks again for watching. Thanks to everybody for all your support throughout the season, throughout the year. This has been a really, really great year of driving. And I can't wait to make more next year. Take care. Bye. Every woman I date.